Hello everyone, welcome back to last episode we made it past the part of football, and in this episode we are going to fight the Pokemon.
No more autocrats! Good job, Slab!
Now you really think I'd protect Angel with nothing but a couple of bots and some flimsy turrets? You see, you're not at the bunker right now. The bunker isn't a place. That's the bunker. Meet the BNK-3R, the greatest defense bot ever built. Designed her myself. Now do me a favor and die.
Slabs, this is gonna get messy.
Look out!
Stupid of me. Alright. Alright, so that was a bit of an intense fight. Okay. Okay.
Preparing bioscan. Please stand on the Hyperion emblem. Scanning biosignature. Biosignature confirmed. Hello, sexy. Awaiting passenger.
The password is, I love you.
That voice modulator had better work or this will all be for nothing.
I love you.
Access granted.
Gotta pick the right time.
Consider this your final warning. No, consider this my final warning. Turn around and I promise I'll make it quick. But I swear, you take one more step, every soul back in Sanctuary will die, staring at their own lungs as I rip them from their chests.
Chairman? All right.
Iridium alone could never charge the vault key. It needs a catalyst, something to awaken its power. It needs a siren. Jack acquired his siren catalyst a long time ago. He kept her hidden from the world for years, but finally, you will be able to set her free. You're getting close. Hurry and reach me. You must get the vault key and deal with me.
Control core angel. Okay, I've got my gun loaded. I'm ready to deal with any shite that needs to be dealt with.
Executing phase shift. The key is here, but to truly stop Jack from waking the warrior, you cannot just steal the vault key. You must destroy his catalyst. You must destroy
him. Ooh.
Me. Jack spent years pumping me full of iridium, using me to charge his key and manipulate his enemies. Destroying the iridium injectors that keep me alive will stop the key from charging, and it will end a lifetime of servitude.
You get the hell away from my daughter!
What the hell are you doing, Angel?
Stopping you, you piece of...
Language?
The iridium injectors. Destroy them!
Okay.
want you all!
She got in the way of my rocket. Right.
Hey,
nope.
Fire. Freeze.
dead. Jack just lost his only way to awaken the warrior.
We got the vault key, but this isn't over yet. We gotta find Jack and take him out. Lilith, take the vault key to Tannis. I'm going after Jack.
There he is.
Roland!
What's up?
You bastard! I'm gonna...
And that's why you don't call me.
Language. What's that saying? Don't pick a fight with a man with nothing left to lose. See, I'm gonna show you just how much you have to lose, and I got the most powerful siren on the planet to do it with. Lilith, kill the Vault Hunter. We've got a date to keep with the warrior.
Sorry, Max. Do you mind if I just nick all your stuff? All right. Gonna just be selling all those. All bandit stuff. No, no, that interests me.
Vault Hunters.
Simon.
Son of a bitch. Rub me blind.
Yeah, sorry, bud.
Are you okay? Did I get you to Sanctuary?
Yep.
I feel wrong. This device Jack's using on me.
Tell you what, Marcus. I'll sell you back your stuff. How about that?
A fantastic day for capitalism.
Okay. Let's get rid of this. Okay, so yeah, so that was an interesting couple of levels, wasn't it? So yeah, we're gonna head off to Roland now. I mean, not Roland, he's dead, but Marcus, I mean, Mordecai. I am very tired and sick right now. So we're going to talk to him, and we will end the video off here. But...
Roland, son of a bitch. Vault Hunter, all we got left. Jack killed Roland, he killed Bloodwing, but he is not going to kill Lilith. Jack still needs time to charge the vault key. You just need to find out where this warrior is buried. There's only one place on Pandora that'll have that kind of info. The Hyperion Info Stockade. Get there.
Alright. Well, we'll be doing that in the next episode. So yeah, I hope you all enjoyed this episode of Borderlands 2.
People of Pandora, my daughter is dead. Murdered. by the Vault Hunter. So I've decided I'm rescinding the bounty on the Vault Hunter. If you should kill that child-murdering son of a bitch before I do, I will find you, and you will regret denying me my vengeance.
Okay. Well, see ya. See you in the next video. Cheerio.